అండ్ త్రివిక్రమ్ గారి మాటల గురించి ఇంకా చెప్పక్కర్లేదు. అది కామెడీ అయినా ఇటు ఏదైనా ఎమోషనల్ డెప్త్ ఉన్న డైలాగ్స్ అయినా, ఇన్ఫ్యాక్ట్ ఒక్కొక్కసారి కామెడీ సీన్లో కూడా ఎన్నో ఆలోచింపజేసే డైలాగ్స్ కూడా ఆయన రాస్తూ ఉంటారు. దట్ ఈస్ ద స్టైల్ యాక్చువల్లీ. బట్ అవన్నీ అర్థం చేసుకోవడం అనేది అంటే మదర్ టంగ్ అయిన మాకు ఈజీగానే ఉంటుంది, బట్ మీకు దాని ఎగ్జాక్ట్ భావం కానీ దాని డెప్త్ కానీ ఎలా అర్థం చేసుకునే వాళ్ళు ఆన్ సెట్స్?
He would explain it to me very well. Trivikram sir would explain the scene really well in English. Then he would, like, all of us would sit, he would explain in English, then he would explain in Telugu again.
Okay.
And then any doubts I used to ask him what, which word means what, and you know how he wants me to say it, and like it, but it takes time, I think. And because I think I had dubbed for Aravinda, for myself, it helped me to understand his dialogues and his style a little more, because Trivikram sir has a certain poetry in his dialogues. So because I dubbed it, made me understand that.
Okay. And
I think his forte is that he can give these powerful lines, lot of weight. You know, there'll be a lot of weight in his lines, but he will say it very casually. Like, he'll be able to, you know, say it. Put it out very casually, and that's what, you know, is his strength, I think.